Right here.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah. Try that piece.
It's called, it's called the oyster.
Oh, you know what the oyster does.
Yeah.
All right. This is so weird.
Over here.
Oh, you guys are missing it.
Over here is the same thing.
Yeah, more oysters.
Another oyster.
Oyster. There's two oysters.
Is it on the half shell or the hard shell?
Can you give me a little slice right here?
No guarantees you'll keep your fingers.
All right.
Just right there, just the tip.
Gentle. Ball joint.
Oh, there's the joint. No, stop. See the ball joint?
Yeah.
Stop.
There.
That's what Rod's having replaced.
Yeah.
Right there. Rod.
Rod. We got your knee replacement right here.
Right. Rod. I'm in, but I need instructions.
Okay. I said right there. Cut the ball joint.
Oh. Mom, you're dripping. You're ripping your thigh.
I'm just.
Some young guy.
Stop.
Ow, I just poked myself with the knife.
Stop.
You might have a little blood on your turkey, but we're all family. It's fine.
Spelling the rosemary.
I'm clean. Okay. What?
Spelling the rosemary.
All right. Can I put that right there?
Aromatic. Full body.
I got an extra flat.
All right.
Wait. Hold on.
Okay. Everybody be cool.
You didn't cut.
Keep calm and turkey on.
You know what? No, don't cut. Hold on. Pull.
I haven't been working out.
Pull.
Let's do it together, Mom.
No.
One, two.
Go, pull it together. Bend it towards my belly button. There you go.
Okay. I'm trying so hard.
All right, you want to get in there and cut a little bit. Some of the cartilage.
Stronger.
I saw the knife. Put my finger
in. You can do this.
I'm choking on turkey. I'm going along the bird. Am I doing this right?
Eyes on task, mind on task.
Okay, I got this. We're in the fourth quarter.
Cut over here right a little bit.
Okay.
Keep calm and turkey on.
Ah, look at that. Yeah. You got a bubble. You dirty bird.
All right. Dude, no. The rest of the stuff.
Just her dignity. You, Joel, and I did. There's a term for it. When you cut the turkey in half.
It's when it's raw.
I'm scared to say it out loud.
When it's raw?
Bifurcate? What did you say?
Bifurcate.
No, it's called spatchcocking.
Was that my mother?
There's like three ladies in there.